Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare,
Hare.
Sutra, compiled by Vyasadeva, this Vyasa Sutra, Vedanta Sutra is as effulgent as song. But your commentary is like a patch of cloud that covers the song. You understand me? Your commentary is like a patch of cloud that covers, black cloud that covers the song. then Sarum Bhattacharya says, all right, now you explain. Then Mahaprabhu explained and established the real truth, Siddhanta. Then the question of this Atmaram verse, Atmaramasya munayandir granthaipa uruktame kurbanti ahetuki bhaktiṁ itham bhūtavunam hari. Isn't it? Famous verse, Atmaram verse in Srimad Bhagavatam came up. Atma Ramasya Munaya Nirganthaya Vaurukrame, that verse is there. Sarvam Bhattacharya said, please explain this verse. Then Mahaprabhu said, you please first explain, let me hear, then I will explain. Then Sarvam Bhattacharya explained it in nine different ways, do you understand? Nine different ways Sarvam Bhattacharya explained it. Mahaprabhu heard, Mahaprabhu said, Islokar Vakhya, Jani Bhattacharya Tumi Bruhaspati, Jani. I know you are incarnation of Bruhaspati. Slokar Vakhya Kurite Kar Otonai Sakti. Nobody can explain this verse as you explained. Because he's such a great pandit, scholar. But tumi je vakhya korilo panditya pratibhay. Panditya pratibhay. E slokara ar athi abhipray. Isn't it? That Mahaprabhu said. But what you explain is a scholarly explanation. But this verse has something else. That is bhakti siddhanta. You never said about that. Then Mahaprabhu explained in 18 different ways. 18, do you understand? 18 different ways, without touching the explanation of Sarvam Bhattacharya. That is proper, real, based on bhakti tattva. Do you understand? This is from Srimad Bhagavatam, famous verse. And Srimad Bhagavatam is bhakti rasa. Is bhakti rasa, is the smell of bhakti. Do you understand? This bhakti rasa, nigamakalpataragalitam phalam. So when Mahaprabhu explained that thing, to establish Sudha bhakti, then he could understand Sarvam Bhattacharya. He is really supreme personality of Godhead. Otherwise nobody can explain in such a way. Thereby he got mercy. And Gopinatha Acharya had said that thing, tahar jodi krupa hobe tumi e tattva kahibe. When you will get mercy from him, Mahaprabhu, Krishna Chaitanya, Sri Krishna Chaitanya, then you can understand this tattva, otherwise you cannot. Then he got the mercy. Then he understood, yes, yes. Then he quoted that verse. Vairagya vidya nija bhakti yoga sikhyartham ekam purusha puranam Sri Krishna Chaitanya sarira dhari krupam budhijo stamam pravadye. Then he quoted this verse. Do you understand? He is that Purusha Purana, he is that oldest person. Adyam Purana Purusam Navajauvanam cha Brahma Sangita says, Adi Purusha Govindam Adim Purusha Tamahum Bhajami, original person, Purana Purusha, oldest person, हाँ, कृपां बुधि ओसेन ऑफ मर्सी, दैट सुप्रीम लॉर्ड नाउ ही हैज कम, हाँ, हैव अपीयर्ड, नाउ ही हैज अपीयर्ड हियर अज्यूमिंग द बॉडी ऑफ दिस श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य शरीर धारी, डू अंडरस्टैंड, हाँ, टू टीच अस द वैराग्य विद्या हिज भक्ति योग, हाँ, टू टीच अस ही हैज अपीयर्ड हियर, ही इज ओसेन ऑफ मर्सी नाउ आई तमाम प्रपद्य, नाउ आई कंप्लीट सरेंडर अंटू हिम, देन ही सरेंडर, देन ही अंडरस्टूड दैट ही इज सुप्रीम पर्सनालिटी ऑफ गॉड, बट व्हेन हिज ब्रदर इन लॉ गोपीनाथ आचार्य वाज ट्राइंग टू कन्विंस हिम, ही कुडंट, वाज नॉट कन्विंस्ड, ही कुडंट अंडरस्टैंड. सो वन हु अंडरस्टैंड, वन हु अंडरस्टैंड दिस तत्व, वो वन हु हैज गॉटन मर्सी ऑफ द लॉर्ड, only he understands this tattva, otherwise nobody can understand. Do you follow me? This is the process. Tadvidhi pranipatena pariprasnena sevaya upadekhyanti te jnano jnanina tatvadarsina. Gita said this is the process. Tadvijnanarthas gurum bhavigatya samitpani sutriyam brahmanishtam acharyavana purusa veda in Upanishads. They have said. It comes through hearing process, sauta paramparjya, hearing process, do you understand? Descending process, not ascending process. It descends from acharya to guru to disciple. One was heard from acharyas, bona fide acharyas, and that acharya has heard from his acharya, that acharya heard, his acharya parampara, disciplic succession, hearing succession. Parampara, one should approach such an acharya, pranipata, completely, surrender oneself, completely surrender oneself unto that, lotus feet of that acharya, that is pranipata, complete dedication. Do you understand me? Atma nivedan, atma nikheva, sishyatehum sadhimantam prapannam, I become your disciple. I surrender myself completely unto your lotus feet. Please. Impart tattva jnana unto me. Inflict severe discipline unto me. Purify me. Then impart tattva jnana. Do you understand? That disciple spontaneously, voluntarily from his side should say. That is process, our process. To accept Guru. Pranipata, then pariprasna, then seva. Serve that Guru, please him, satisfy him, then humbly inquire, humbly inquire, humbly